Hey guys, so I'm back. I was getting too many messages this morning and I have to clear my energy, so I gotta get it out. These are for the people that are battling terrible karmic energies that are out to destroy them. I'm getting messages from a divine masculine that is trying to break a contract that he has with a karmic female, right? He's trying to break this contract. Basically, he has, and this girl is over here still, like, oh my god. This girl is still basically trying to bind him, trying to hold him back. This song that I'm channeling right here, this channel message that I got, it's called Attachments. You guys, look at the video when you get off this YouTube. I'm gonna put the link in here. I'm gonna put the link in the description. But basically, in this whole video, she's trying to attach him using a binding spell or a dark entity attachment. They're battling dark entity attachments, you guys. A lot of the divine masculines you guys are dealing with are binded to these karmics against their free will, with love spells, with black magic, using sex magic, all types of shit. So he's trying to break a contract. He literally threw the papers. Like in the video, you'll literally see mad papers being thrown at him, and none of them is money. They're all like paperwork. It's paperwork. So some of you guys are going through court cases and stuff like that. And he's saying like, oh, as soon as I got my that bitch doing anything to get money. She wants generational wealth. She can't get it though. Not from him. Full out attack. He's in defense mode right now from her. You could have blocked him. He blocked her. He blocked her and left her out in the cold. Yeah, so now he's feeling trapped and bound in his head. This empress here could have cut all ties with the divine masculine. So you guys, he's trying to build up the inner strength in order to battle this bitch. Okay, she's throwing all types of black magic at him because he cut her off, and he wants his empress now. He's feeling trapped in his head, and he got blocked off from this empress. He feels bound to this other bitch. Yeah, now the tower's coming. He got the inner strength to break, like, basically, like, leave this situation. Death. She's trying to literally fucking kill him. Like, and when I say kill him, I'm like if she, it's like one of those, oh, if you can't be with me, you can't be with nobody. Like, fuck you, fuck everything. This karmic female here, yeah, the Queen of Wands, trying to confuse him. He needs more confidence because she's trying to hold on to him and hold on to his money, hold on to his time, everything. Yeah, all that good is not gold. Confusion, illusion, ego. The divine masculine still could be in his karmic energy, but he's still trying. He ended this contract with this karmic. He knows that is no way that he's going back to this karmic. His intuition is telling him that there's a secret here about his family, about sex. He's walking away. He wants to end this relationship. Okay, he knows the secret is here about this karmic energy. She's keeping mad secrets, and she's also, her emotions up and down right now. She's like, she's doing all types of magic because she's tight. The Hierophant. So this could be a light-skinned female with a big butt, or he thought that he liked this girl because she was light-skinned, she had a big butt, or some shit like that. So this could have been a bitch that fucked with him for clout. Like I said, a sneaky bitch that just wanted money. You see that coin in her hand? She just wanted the coin. She's sneaky. She don't got coin. She don't got that much money. And she got a child, too. She got a child. They for the team. They for the team. He knows that. He's turning his back. He's walking away. He made a decision, but he's still not moving forward. He needs more confidence. He feels bound and trapped. She could be doing spell work and it has him not able to move, but it's still like it's still not working though in her favor. Yeah, because they're the queen and the king of swords. Look at them. They're the queen and the queen of the king and the queen of swords, which is a couple that may live together or be together or whatever, and they don't sleep in the same bed. They don't even have sex. They can't communicate. There's someone in between them. There's someone in between them because they're not supposed to be together. This third party here. Yeah, this could be a Pisces. So I see Leo, I see Pisces, I see Scorpio, I see Aries. It could be any sign, y'all, but Taurus, Pisces, Scorpio, Aries, Cancer, and Libra. So you guys are going to court. You guys are going to court about money. Somebody's gonna be sick. This emperor could be sick. This king of pentacles, he's sick right now. He wants to go back to the past. He wants to heal something. He's heartbroken right now. He's in his feelings. He's emotional. He's in hangman though. He's not moving. He's not moving because he's still holding on to material things. He's still holding on to things that don't matter. He's holding his time, his resources back. He's holding back. He has passion for you and he has ended it with this karmic. Yeah, he turned his back on this So he could have turned his back on this Queen of Cups, the Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Or he's waiting for this Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio in a home situation. He feels left out in the cold and he could be juggling two situations right now. So this Queen of Cups could have left him out in the cold. Yeah, she turned his back. She turned her back and she ended it. So Divine Feminine, you ended it with this person. Yeah, because they were confused. They kept coming to you with sorries, but they didn't mean it. You didn't feel that they meant it. All right, so it's saying take the blindfold off and keep reassessing the situation. This person is still in their ego. This person is still the Knight of Wands. They're still flighty, in and out. You're going to be able to overcome this situation, though. So Divine Masculine is in this contract. He's ending it with this karmic. See, contract. This could be a Virgo. This Virgo is in a contract here. But it's saying, like, you have the upper hand in this situation. There's major changes coming. This is almost over. 9-9. So I'm seeing like it's almost over. Almost a completion of phase is 10. But like there's still something quite not done yet. Like the contract, she's still trying. One, she's still trying with the black magic. Two, this person knows that he's mad at the karmic. He's mad at the karmic because she put him through mad shit and she's the one who's been stopping him all along from going towards the empress and getting his money, like his generational wealth that he's supposed to have. You're gonna get some messages soon coming from this Virgo towards Capricorn or about a child. You're gonna get messages about a child. It's something that you don't wanna hear. It's a heavy burden on you. Somebody's watching you as well. This bitch is watching your money. So Divine Masculine, this bitch is watching your money. She knows that you're about to give your money to somebody that's independent. This person could want money as well to travel. So this bitch could be wanting to take trips and shit. It says, yeah, defend yourself. This person is throwing magic at you. You have victory in this situation or it's coming towards you. Somebody here could be on a platform. He has passion for you. He's coming towards you. He wants to heal this situation. And yeah, you guys have good luck in this situation because the karmic cycle is almost over. This is a karmic situation, a karmic contract that he has to break with this female. He started it, so he has to end it. Or, you know, he gave into the karmic, so he has to put an end to it, you know? Yeah, this bitch was a Bonnie and Clyde. It was a Bonnie and Clyde relationship. She wasn't finna help him do nothing, to uplift him and do nothing. She was gonna go along with anything that he said, and she wanted to basically get him into bullshit. The whole entire relationship, she got him into a lot of bullshit. So now, yeah, he has a hollow victory. Here he's looking back at everything that he hurt, and he hurt his empress, his queen. Because he was too worried about the material, King of Pentacles. He was worried about the clout. Okay? King of Wands. So you could have a new person coming towards you because this person's over here still holding back. Leo, Aries, Sagittarius could be coming towards you, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Pisces here. Yeah, there's an ending to a relationship because someone will keep on keeping secrets. And also their emotions is up and down right now because of this delay that they have. Because they have to break this contract. The Hermit, this person's looking inside. They're researching, they're looking inside themselves, they're soul searching. This person, they're gonna overcome the situation, but like, it's saying they're still in and out right now. And the reason why is because you put up a boundary with them. Also, there's a Queen of Swords here. She's a bitch. And she could be a Pisces or a Libra or Aquarius. So this fucking bitch here tried to bind him. But you have security. You have assistance from your ancestors. This is not going to be going on for too long. But I see he has overflowing emotions for you. Like, he's overwhelming emotions for you. Wheel of Fortune here. Let me pull some love cards. Collective. Separation. You guys are in separation right now due to religious factors. So someone basically is fighting their spiritual journey. They're not trying to be spiritual or something. And the spirit's saying there's no choice. There's no choice. Release your ex. You have to clear your energy of this person. This person has no choice but to get on his spiritual path. Codependency here, addictions is affecting your relationship, but you do have romantic feelings for your person. So it's saying like he's still. Divine Tommy's at work here. He's still caught up in his addictions, his codependency issues, his abandonment issues, his childhood wounds. That's what he's battling right now. And this karmic is a reflection of that. Healing family issues. Yeah, he needs to heal his family issues that he has from the past. In order, yeah, he already met the partner that he seeks his true love. In order to find true love, he has to release this karmic contract. Period. And then there will be a wedding. Free yourself. Divine Masculine. Positive thinking. Okay, unrequited love. There's not enough fucking love here in this relationship. There's not love. There's no love. There was never. He's going to express his love to you soon. He's going to flirt. It says he's going to reveal some things that he's never had to anyone else before. Very soon, there will be a higher commitment here with the past life relationship. Period. Stay optimistic and stay positive thinking. Divine Feminine as well. Stay positive. Okay, let me get some numbers. Yeah, it's almost a completion of phases here. New love. A new beginning. With a couple. And a divine masculine who's in love. Basically, he's coming towards you. This is almost over. There's things that have to be worked out before the completion can happen. There could also be two other divine masculine that are coming towards you. Because of this. He's taking too long. So it's saying major changes that bring new beginnings. There's a third party here. You're receiving specific instructions about a relationship. Okay? There's going to be a title here. Like, basically, you guys are going to come together. It's going to be an official situation, a foundation, a family. But somebody here is a fucking joke, and they have to basically... Somebody lied about a child. That's a fact. Somebody lied about a child. Somebody is fucking lying about a child. This is a warning. Somebody's child is not theirs. Period. Major changes that bring new beginnings in love. So after this is found out, this is basically going to make him able to come forward in new love. This bitch only wanted him because he had clout. This bitch only wanted him because he had money. So now Divine Feminine is just waiting for him. He's up all night thinking about you anyway. So you have abundance coming in after this situation is over. Period.